Hey everybody, this is Amanda from yourbooty.com, and today I'm going to show you a few stretches for yoga teachers to do for their clients right at the end of your session before Shavasana. So you're just going to kneel at their feet, and you're going to take one of their feet into your hand. I'm going to do her left leg, and you're going to place her foot into tree pose. You're going to put your left hand on their hip, your right hand on their inner thigh, and you're just going to very gently press. So depending on the client, you have to be careful. If their knee is way up off the floor, then you want to press very, very gently. You're just going to press the hip and the knee gently towards the ground, and you're just going to walk your hand up the inner thigh and your left hand down the top of the thigh. Press their other hip and then press just above their knee. And then as you take their left foot into your hand, you come into a lunge, just step your right foot forward, place their foot into your hip crease, place your left hand onto their hip bone, and just you do a couple lunges, bringing their knee into their chest. You can move your left hand down the top of their thigh to soften the quadriceps muscles, and then move back up to the hip. And then like reclined pigeon, you're gonna hold the foot, pull their knee towards you, and move the foot away from you, making sure that this feels okay on their left knee. And just do that a couple times, loosening up the left hip joint. And then keep the foot moved in, keep the knee internally rotated, and move their whole leg around in as big of a circle as they are comfortable with. And move that circle around in a couple directions, or in both directions. And then drawing their knee into their chest, take the knee across, place your left hand on their shoulder, and with their exhale, so breathe with them, press their knee towards the floor in a spinal twist. And let them take a couple breaths. You can also kind of step on their arm and pull their hip towards you as you press their knee down to lengthen their left side. And then roll them back to center, straighten their leg, hold just above the knee with your outside hand and push the heel in to open up their hamstrings. And just do that a couple times, keeping the leg straight. And then cross their ankle over the thigh, like make a four, and then hold the ankle, hold their knee in place with your right hand, and then press the ankle away as you pull their knee towards you. And do that a couple breaths. And you breathe audibly, so they know when you're exhaling, and that's when you take them into the stretch, on the breath out. Switch your lunge. Place their knee over your thigh and then stick the foot right into your hip crease. Hold the knee and just like thread the needle, you're gonna move their knee close as you pull their left knee towards you. And do that a couple times. And then lay the right leg down softly. Take their left leg, straighten it out, and just place their ankle on your shoulder. You're gonna hold their calf muscle with your hands interlacing above the shin and just pull, because everybody needs traction. And do a couple of those. Make sure you can see their head move so you know you're pulling all the way up into their neck. And then just slowly lower the ankle down. And repeat on the other side.